It blew that guy's mind. I mean, there's the hook, but how do I get it? Oh. We got it. Alright, now we can finally do this. I mean, we can. Yes, it is. Okay. Okay. Origami Toad Gallery. What? Art gallery, okay. Cool. Back to our adventure. Oh no, bats. Yeah. Boots on you. Okay, hopefully, yeah, I get two ring moves. And two actions, okay. It seems likely that every battle has a perfect way you can do it, so that you don't take damage. I don't know how much more complicated they're gonna get, but we'll see. Neat. Oh, I missed. Oh, still killed them. Seems like we're gonna have plenty of money to buy, you know, weapons and armor and stuff. Alright, so two ring moves. I guess we can't squeeze through that hole. Won't let me go off the edge, okay. Whoa. Ooh. Didn't mean to fall down that far. Okay, can't go that way. Ooh, oh, we get three actions. Okay, that works. Great. Nice. So there's an achievement if you get all of the stuff in a particular section. I like that they're called scaredy rats. You're welcome. Bye. Okay, so now we know that we missed some stuff in the other sections. That's okay. We can always go back. I'm sure there's a way to check collections of like how much stuff we've gotten in each area and things like that. Well, what's over here? Alright, we probably can't jump over those. So I guess back to the big hole in the ground. I know I'm supposed to go to Luigi's hat, but I saw these. I'm not walking away. Are you trapped behind that wall? Hmm. I like that Luigi took the cart. Come on. Oh, I get two ring moves. Okay, so let's... Oh, that's not gonna do it. Shit. Also, oops. Alright, I guess we're gonna take some damage here. We're not gonna get a perfect run through this game. Come on. No? No? There we go. See? Motion controls, man. Get all the toads in Toad Town. Nice. Alright, where's the item shop at? I do.